I got a new cheapo nest off the internet and dumped my 2-year-old Lasius flavus right into it. To be honest, they were doing really well in a Venus setup, but the test tubes were becoming quite mouldy and I couldn't really observe them, so got this for them. She's just on time.
Thank you.